Mr. Phantom. Look at that beautiful color, man.